NewsX with me, Crispino Yunus. We have some breaking news coming in at the top of this hour. According to sources, the income tax raids in Madhya Pradesh Chief Minister Kamal Nath's private secretary Praveen Kakkar's house, six places in Delhi have been raided. A lump sum amount of rupees 9 crores have been recovered. More than 15 officers are present at the site doing the investigation. Joining me on the broadcast is my colleague Atiyab. Atiyab, take us through the raids on Kamal Nath's private secretary.
That's it. Late this night, around 3 a.m. Today morning, and it has been said that the income tax team happens to be coming from Delhi, and they were accompanied by the police force. And as far as Indore is concerned, there are two locations, that is Vijayanagar, where Mr. Praveen Kakkar's home is there, and apart from the BCM Heights, this is again in the Vijayanagar locality where the office is situated. These are the two places where around 15 officers of income tax have started the raid. And what the sources are confirming that these raids are conducted simultaneously, yes, in six other locations, yes, in Madhya Pradesh and even in Delhi. So by and large, the sources are confirming that a sum of 9 crores had been recovered, as it is, though there's no official statement on this particular point. But as far as the raid is concerned, yes, definitely it has started 3 a.m. in the morning and it is still going on.
Right, raid at the MP Chief Minister OSD's residence. Etiab, my colleague, bringing us the latest on that story.
ने आ रहे हैं परसों ही जबलपुर में लगभग 4,000 करोड़ के हवाले का पूरा जानकारी सामने आई है। इस पूरे मामले में जो कांग्रेस की सरकार चल रही है वो कहीं ऐसा तो नहीं कि इस तरह के एजेंटों को काले धन को दिल्ली तक पहुंचाने का काम करने के लिए उपयोग किया जा रहा है, इस बात की जांच होनी चाहिए। और ये वैसे भी पूरा छापा जो है अपने आप में प्रशासनिक प्रक्रिया के तहत हुआ है। हम मांग करेंगे कि इस बात की जांच होना चाहिए कि कहीं कमलनाथ जी को ओएसडी इस पूरे मामले में काले धन को सफेद करते हुए पैसा पहुंचाने का काम राहुल गांधी तक तो नहीं कर रहे थे, इस बात की तह तक जाना चाहिए।
All right, clearly this is going to be politically quite controversial. Sources say 9 crore recovered from the residence of the OSD to Madhya Pradesh Chief Minister Kamal Nath. Of course, we've seen a series of raids in the last few days, even in states like Karnataka, Tamil Nadu and Andhra Pradesh, with the opposition alleging it is BJP's political vendetta against its opponents on the eve of the elections.